it just like this, so it doesn't stick. Three eggs. No shell. One teaspoon. It says to use vanilla, but I'm going to use lemon instead. One teaspoon. These are measuring cups. So 150 grams of butter, which is 2/3 of a cup, 150 grams of sugar, caster sugar, which is 3/4 of a cup, and then 150 grams of plain flour, which is just 1 cup exactly, sieved, and then 1.5 teaspoons of baking powder, 3 eggs, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla or lemon if you want it lemon. Okay, now I have to spoon it into the cases without dripping it. So you have to get another spoon like this. smells lovely and lemony. The oven is preheated to 180. So I'll do these and come back to you. Lemon mini muffins, ready to go in. Maybe I'll have one little extra, put in a big muffin. But I should clean them off because it'll burn. I took them out of the oven after 18 minutes because they're mini ones. They smell like lemon. There's still one in the oven because it's a bigger one. I'm going to make some butter, cream, icing. Butter icing. Cute. Little baby diddy muffins with lemon. You have to let them cool down now. Because otherwise you can't put the butter icing on. It would just slip off. It hasn't cooled down properly. Wash everything up.